first plank. Samsonov a little surprised by how spinny that chop was. It's going to be a grueling and intense match. Great for spectators watching online. Nice forehand openings by Hull, who looked very much warmed up after his very tight semifinal match. Big forehand, taking a lot of aggressive shots. Samsonov still getting used to this type of play. Very few male defenders now in the Olympics and in the professional circuit. It's a very tough style to play, and Hull was one of the best from China. Samsonov has, of course, impressed with his incredible backhand play throughout the tournament. Having been in the world top 10 for over 20 years, with just a few months out of it, he's really a legend of modern table tennis. Samsonov catching up, looking very relaxed. He's a real veteran. Simple opening by Samsonov right into Yingchao's body, giving him a little bit of trouble. Catching up 5-6. Down 5-0, caught up to 6-6. Since I'm really getting a feel for what's going on. Seven of the last many points. Taking his time and selecting the shots to loop. And you can see Hull not attacking as often now. Nice long forehand topspin point by Samsonov, leading 8-6. Ooh, beautiful counter move. Samsonov just seems to be in the right place at the right time. Very fluid in his movement. Really taking control of this game. No spin shots. Taking that first loop and really anticipating very well where Yingchao is going to counter loop. Nice forehand, Valley. Down 0-5, Samsonov takes the first game, 11-8. And it's best of seven. We'll see if Ho has an answer, if he comes out more aggressive in game two like he did at the start of game one, or if Samsonov can really force those selective pushes and attacks so that Ho has a hard time using that big forehand. A little bit surprised by that miss. No spin serve. Samsonov selectively pushing. It's amazing to watch is how in the beginning Ho was so ready to take those big forehand shots, and now Samsonov has created a situation where it's actually very difficult to anticipate the shot enough to take those big risks. A little bit of an unforced error. Wow, nice save. The touch is just incredible between these two players. What you're hearing now is the cheering for the women's singles. Gracie Ann currently leads 9-8, but down 0-1 against Stalin team. A nice serve right into the middle, super fast. Ho was caught a bit off guard. In the semifinal match, we saw Ho actually chop a lot and engage in a lot of these forehand-to-forehand counter loops. But Samsonov, he just can't get into that groove right now. Samsonov winning most of these big forehand-to-forehand counter looping encounters. Playing very quickly, actually, Samsonov taking big 9-3 lead in this game, too. It looks like Ho is making these unforced errors, but actually Samsonov has switched up the rhythm and the placement enough to make this very difficult. Again, Samsonov just looks like he's in the right place all the time, and the anticipation is actually incredible. No. Let's see if Ho has an answer as we go into game three in this best of seven. This is the Butterfly 2016 LA Open Open Singles Final. Easy looping. Great rally here. Oh, look how short that is. The double bouncing push. Great catch. Sometimes when you watch Chinese players play against choppers, they have a stroke that's almost like a drive. It's super, super fast. I think Ho might be more used to these, actually, as Samsonov's slow loops and incredible patience. It might be something different. Just consistent, smooth, and clean. Doesn't have the explosive power that we saw in the semifinal matches. But you know, it's working even better. Classic fishing. Really difficult to get through. Incredible touch, incredible anticipation of the ball. Well, not looking like he has much of an answer for this table tennis legend. Nice spot, good placement. Again, Samsonov with no hurry, super consistent, super smooth. Amazing world-class player. Well, trying to change up, trying to not chop all the time. But it's really tough to do this with Samsonov's spinny yet well-placed loops. A class of his own. Two serves, two serve receive errors by Ho. Net him a 0-3 deficit in this final. Since the first opening points of game one, Ho Yingchao not looking like he has much of an answer for Samsonov. Indeed, perhaps they are in different league of players. Oh, looking for chances to attack here. Beautiful net save. And spinny, spinny move by Samsonov. Again, really in a league of his own at this tournament. Jawinting takes the women's singles title 3-0. Now we are all focused on this match right here. Samsonov taking a huge lead. 3-0 in games as his best of seven, 3-1. Yingchao really not looking like he has an answer today. Beautiful drop shot. What an amazing rally. Samsonov looking super comfortable. Well-placed pushes, beautiful opening. Right into his middle, getting him out of position so he can't make that counter move as easily. 5-2. And what may be this final game. Let's see if Ho has an answer, a real answer for these different strategies by Samsonov. All forehands cross court. Samsonov not fooled by any of the changing spins being produced. Again, going back into this rally. Lead. Crowd is loving these long rallies. We'll see if Yingchao can get in some counter-looping forehand, really known as his specialty and his unique shot. No spin serve, push, and a step around by Samsonov. Common opening. Wide into that forehand. Wow. What really works when you play against Hopper is variation in spin and really good placement. And Samsonov just edging, pulling taut into that forehand corner and feeling very comfortable just continuing to go there. One of the things you have to do when you play a trapper is really stay focused, and it's so easy to blank for just a millisecond. Every shot requires an immense amount of concentration to not only read the spin, but read what your opponent is anticipating as their next shot. Nice attack, speedy loop. Wide out into the forehand. Little net dribbler in favor of Hull. Catching up in this fourth game, 6-7. A short push is beautiful backhand. Nice change of pace for Samsonov. Hasn't used the backhand loop for a bit in this game. Looking to close out the match right here in game four. Heavy topspin, hold, didn't quite chop down enough. Big rally here. Nice counter loop again. Really, what Ho is known for is really a unique shot. tons of top and side spin, actually. Nice, again, into that backhand and then really wide to the forehand. Classic strategy against choppers, really working well. Here we go, match point. Wide into the forehand. Beautiful clap, congratulations to Samsonov, 2016. LA Open champion. Full house tonight. We'll bring you the medal ceremony.